Well, finally, here we are on a Saturday night. We're already into November. So it should be November 3rd, 2018. It's now 6:37 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. Yeah, we've had, oh my gosh, what's it been, like 2 weeks now? I almost felt like we were in prison up here. We just had a solid gray mass up above us, a big blanket. And there's not really much we can get tonight. The moon's already set, the sun's already set. I was hoping to at least get Saturn and Mars, but it's not looking too good. But we're gonna give it a go anyway. We're on the Canon tonight, the Canon 80D with the Tamron 18 to 400 mil lens. And I do have the Kenko 1.4 teleconverter on there, which really mucks up. I mean, I know it gets you in closer, but the focus is even worse. Yeah, I don't like teleconverters too much, but they do help zoom in more, but the focus is pretty shitty with it. Anyway, we're recording this on the Atomos Ninja Flame recorder, the external monitor and all that. Let's see. Just to get the settings there. All right. It'll be interesting to see. Yeah, it's not going to come out too well with that teleconverter on there. But I did want to give it a try. Yeah, not looking too good here, are we? Let me go walk around and see if I can spot any lights up in the sky. Have a mucky backyard here. Yeah, so far no luck. Oh well. I'll keep pointing in that direction and I think the sun went down about, I don't know, a good half hour ago. But yeah, the moon already set. It's about a 17% crescent. Maybe about 15% by now. And of course, Mercury, Venus, and Jupiter are either below the horizon or dipped down below the trees. So the only two things I can get out here would be Mars and Saturn, if the clouds allow. I am kind of surprised to see it so light out. 6:45 now. Okay. So I do see Mars twinkling over there, over by the tree. Cool. Adjust the focus. Looks like it has a buddy down there at the 7 o'clock position. All right, now I have to put digital zoom on. I'll be right back. All right, he's peeking out above those clouds now. All right, so there's Mars out of focus. Try to get it in better. And we'll zoom up with the Canon's digital zoom. There we go. Looks like a red hot fiery star, huh? A watery one. Try to get it in better. Yeah, it's pretty much just a small speck on this camera, but I don't quite have the zoom that the Nikon P1000 has. But like I said, I'm going to try that 1.4x teleconverter on this camera. Yeah, I think that's the best I'll be able to get it in. We will try a crop zoom though. I still don't see Saturn by eye, but we're gonna take a look for it anyway. Well, I don't know who those two buddies there were below Mars. We'll have to check when we go in. There they are. One about the 4 o'clock position, one about the 7 o'clock. That's cool. And over here should be where Saturn is somewhere. Doggone it. Yeah, the way things are going up here in Ohio, this has been a really crappy year for filming. 2017 was a lot better. Yeah, I know it's grainy, but that's what happens when you try to get the planets at night. But you know what? I think I do see it. Okay. So there's our reference of Mars and the willow tree. And right above that edge of the garage or shed should be Saturn. Let's go into digital zoom. I got it too bright, overexposed. And there's our Saturn. We'll try a crop zoom in the Final Cut Pro. Try to get it in bigger. And there must be clouds going over it. Because it looks like hell right now. No, I don't see any clouds by eye. What the hell? Must be something over it. Look at that. It's warping in and out. That's crazy. It looks, like we have a holographic sky, doesn't it? And let's take the digital zoom off. Crank this back up so we can see some of the landscape. Oh, this would help. Whoa! Hello. I I can't see it by eye, so I'm just tracking it down here. Yeah, the camera has a hell of a lot better eyes than I do, because I don't see one flash in the sky. I did hear an aircraft, but that was about it. And Mars is still up there. All right, time for some pictures. But anyway, it's good to be back. I don't know how long for, but not the way our sky's been, but I hope wherever you are, you have better viewing and great weather, and all's right in your world. All right, y'all take care now. Bye.